Yes, I love my life. I'm starving in love.